Shit!
Oi, oi! You got the target? Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go. Thank you.
Okay, where to? Oh, what's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns's crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Are you gonna be kidding me? Holy shit.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, if you please.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Nathan, this way. It's a good workout for my quads. Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep, some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them and coopers, but not masons. But I wouldn't care for a camel.
Well, we have one. Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
voices. I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speech?
This place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
You.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, different choices? How we might have ended up.
You mean like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? I think it would resemble more of a normal life.
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
We're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. But why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
This place was not having rules.
Even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing this.
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing my thing.
Right. Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point. Like we found the local watering hole.
Pirates will be pirates. Rough place. Broken tables, broken glasses.
Pirates will be pirates. You imagine this place back in its heyday? Shops open, rusty old pirates hanging around, and smell of rum.
The ceaseless sound of squawking parrots in the air.
People living their lives far away from the reach of the authorities.
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. Hey, look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? Were they all raptured or something?
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
This way, follow me.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? Then I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Oh, I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower?
This way.
Nathan, it's this way. Nathan, this way. Come on, this way. It's this way. There's a tunnel through there. This way, Nathan.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you. Hey, guess we're not going back that way.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kind of like they were built in a hurry?
Yeah, exactly. It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves? There's that symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in Paradise. Secret society or rebels?
All definite possibilities.
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. Seen us yet?
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
That's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. It won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe, both. More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time you had a proper payday. What the? What's that?
Good shot, little brother.
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.